It was a great save on the 4th of July weekend. Two deputies from Cass County, Minnesota, spotted two adult eagles struggling in Leech Lake near Walker. They were locked together by their wings and talons. The eagles were presumably fighting midair over the territory and then fell into the water.
They were struggling to stay afloat until those deputies untangled them. The birds made their way to shore and took some time to dry off and recover before safely flying away.